All right, so derivative of this, f prime of u is equal to 15. So 1 over u times 1 plus ln 2u minus ln u, and then the derivative of 1 plus ln 2u is equal to, let's see here, it's equal to 1 over 2 u, excuse me, times derivative of what's inside, which is 2. And all this is over quantity 1 plus ln 2u squared. And that's it. Even though you can simplify it more, that should be good enough.